Hey all, Ryan here from Planetary Lapidary, and welcome to another episode of Lake Michigan Fossils, where I go over fossils that I find on the western shore of Lake Michigan. And today the one we are looking at is Syringopora, or syringe coral, or I've heard people call it pipe organ coral, but all in all, Syringopora. And these guys lived between, you know, roughly 200 to 400 million years ago, give or take. It's another tubular coral. You know, the big characteristic that you'll find, if you're finding chain corals where you're finding these same corals, these ends will not be connected like the chain corals. Now, sometimes you'll get really good ones where they're actually the syringe shape in there where you can still see the circle. That's actually a really good one there, one of the better ones I've found. But you can't find them much bigger, you know, I'm not even sure which side is up on this one. But a lot of tubes going through there. You can find them included in all different materials. This one's almost entirely mudstone. That's another really good example of how it would have grown, kind of right like that, up in tubes, kind of like fingers coming out of there. This is sort of a side view of one. And you can see on the top there, those syringe ends again. So another fossil that I find, you know, not very often, every once in a while, and I find a lot of little pieces like this where you just have the ends of the syringes like that. But another really cool fossil to find on the western shores of Lake Michigan. I'm sure you can find them all over the place. But I do find quite a few. This is just a nice little batch of them. So if you did like this episode, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and as always, stay tuned for some pictures at the end of some close-ups of some of this stuff. So maybe you guys have a little better chance of identifying this stuff. All right, we will see you in the next one.